Hello, dear viewers. For our new followers, I'm Valentin from DM Trading Bulgaria. And for the beginning, I'm going to start with a recap of the video of the from the previous week. There, I attempt to short rice. As you can see, the direction was correct. However, I wasn't able to enter into the trade due to the spread. It reached almost the price I was planning to enter from. However, due to the spread, I wasn't able to enter. For now, I'm stopping to follow this trade. If some of our followers manage to enter, the plan still stays the same. I'm going to post the live signals anyway. So yeah, everything going to be the same. I hope that the people who were able to enter to the trade are gonna make some money in it. For today's video, I'm planning to show something more like an investment plan. It's related with silver. So first of all, yesterday I posted an article. It's called Gold versus Silver. It's on our blog and our Medium account. Our followers could see that there. In the article, I'm explaining of why the silver is underpriced at the moment. And compared to the gold as well, of course, and to there are some other ways to evaluate it. They're shown in the article as well, and I'll also explain why the demand for the silver will increase in the recent years, and due to the current price of the silver at the moment and the position on the graph, the buying pressure should appear soon. The plan is based on several things. First of all, the position of the silver on the graph is on the bottom of the range, and in the, this I should mention that it's on a weekly time frame. In the last year, it's consolidating in a range, and I suspect that due to the increasing demand of the silver at the moment, it will try to break this range. As I explained in the article, in the part of how to evaluate silver, the gold versus silver ratio, it's when you calculate it, it's shown that the silver is seriously underpriced compared with gold. And moreover, as we can see from the graph of the gold, for the same time frame and from the same period, it's on the top of the same range, which could give us a little bit of confidence that whenever the gold starts falling, the silver will try to break this range. And due to the fact that silver is more volatile, the movement will be larger and quicker. So in my opinion, this is a good opportunity for investment and to make like good money. Also, we can see from the graph that in the last years or so, the volume is increasing, which also can give us an idea that the range will be breakup and supported with a strong buying pressure. Also, as I mentioned into the article again, as you can see here, the main users are for silver and the large industries, the producers of photovoltaic solar panels, for example. And the problem with that is the silver that it's used in such type of industry is used after this. It cannot be recycled, so the demand will increase, which will pump up the price of silver. Nevertheless, all the industries using silver are growing more and more, and they will continue to grow. For example, the photovoltaic industry is expecting to grow 4 times only till the end of 2020, which will increase the price of silver for sure. Here, I've drawn a simple plan. As you can see, the best case scenario, I suspect the price to go again up to the top of this range, to fall back for a small price correction and then to break it. This is the first place where you can lock some profit, for which I recommend to reduce only small part of your position because it's too close to the entry point and the risk is too high that you're taking. The second taking profit is around the $28 mark, where you can reduce a bigger part from your position. And the last taking profit zone is around the $36 mark, where in my opinion you should close the whole position because there is no point for waiting for a larger extension because you're buying it from the bottom of the range and up to here it's a good place to lock all of your profit and to enjoy your reward. So that was the quick and rough investment plan for silver. For the viewers who want to know more, they could read the article because there everything is explained in a lot more details. For the viewers who are not armed with that much patience, I'm planning to post another quick video by the end of the week for a quick trade where you can make good profit in 1 or 2 days, for example, because here we're talking about weeks, maybe even months. And yeah, thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to follow us on our Facebook and Twitter page. For this investment plan for the zero, there will be no live signups posted, but for all the other trades and the future trades, there will be. So you might find it very useful. And have a nice week and see you next time.